Namaste, my dear little ones. How are you all? See, today is a beautiful day. So, I thought I will take you to a beautiful garden of fresh and colorful flowers. Are you ready to come with me? Okay then, we'll go. Do you like flowers? Yes? Then come on, tell me, from where do we get flowers? Right, from plants. We get beautiful flowers from plants. Flowers are different in color, shape and size. So, today we are going to learn about flowers, different types of flowers. So, come on dears, can you say the names of some flowers? Yes. Rose, lotus, lily, jasmine. Come on, we will see the flowers one by one. Rose. This is rose. Rose is a beautiful flower with lovely fragrance. And it has a thorny stem. So, be careful when you touch the rose. Okay. Sunflower. This is sunflower. Sunflower is a bright yellow color flower. It always turns towards the sun. Now, lotus. This is lotus. Come on, children. Lotus. It is pink in color. Lotus is the national flower of India. It grows in water. Jasmine. This is jasmine. And what is the color of jasmine? Yes, jasmine is white in color. Jasmine is a climber and it is used to make perfumes. Do you like perfumes? This is water lily. Water lily. It grows in water. Lily. This is lily. Lily is a bell-shaped flower which blooms in the month of May. Shoe flower. Shoe flower is an evergreen flower with a bright and green leaves. Now this is marigold. Come on children, marigold. It is yellow and orange in color. We use this for decorations. Now, ixora. The beautiful ixora. This is ixora. We can find this in our surroundings.
Now, let's learn the spellings of some flowers. Lotus. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. Come on, dears. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. Now, sunflower. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. Come on, dears. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. Rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. Come on, repeat after me. R-O-S-E. Rose. Jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. Come on, dears. J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. Water lily. W-A-T-E-R. Water. L-I-L-Y. Lily. Water lily. Come on, dears. W-A-T-E-R. Water. L-I-L-Y. Lily. Water lily.
Now, we will do our notebook and textbook works. So, all of you take your textbook and notebook.
Write the names of the flowers in the four lines. Take your notebook, write today's date and write rose, lotus, sunflower, jasmine and water lily in your notebook neatly.
Okay dears, so now you all know about different types of flowers. So now I am going to ask you questions. Okay, so listen carefully. Two flowers with sweet smell. Come on dears, two flowers with sweet smell. Yes, you are right. Rose, jasmine. Come on, rose, jasmine. Now, two flowers that grow in water. Two flowers that grow in water. Yes, lotus, water lily. Come on, lotus, water lily. Now, come on, tell me the national flower of India. Come on, dears. Yes, lotus. The national flower of India? Lotus. Which flower turned towards the sun? Come on. Name the flower that turned towards the sun. Right. Sunflower. Come on, dears. Sunflower. A flower that grows on a thorny plant. Yes. Rose. Come on, dears. A flower that grows on a thorny plant. Rose. Now tell me, which is the flower you like most? Rose? Okay, dears.
Take your textbook and go through all these question answers and study well.
So, do your work neatly and send it to your teacher. See you in the next class. Bye.